Now we will see third sum. Okay, so let us first see the question. The question is x plus 7 minus 8x upon 3 and that is equal to 17 upon 6 minus 5x upon 2. First of all, we will keep all like terms together. So x is given, so this is on the same side, so x, and we are keeping all the terms of x, variable term, together. So x already given this side, so we are keeping it same. This number part we will take that side. Now minus 8x upon 3, it is already on this side, so minus 8x upon 3. Now coming to this side, here also there is one term having x, minus 5x upon 2. So this we will shift over here, so it will be plus 5x upon 2. So this 1, 2 and 3 like terms we have kept together. Now this plus 7 we will take that side. Okay, so here it was 17 upon 6 as it is. Okay, and this plus 7 we are keeping here, so it will be minus 7. Okay, now these three are like terms and these both are number terms, so we can solve this both and we can solve these three terms. So let us start. First of all, here there is no denominator, so you can write upon 1. Now we will take LCM of 1, 3 and 2. So LCM of 1, 3 and 2 or 3 and 2 will be 6. This you can do orally. LCM of 3 and 2 will be 6, or you can show the method also, it will be 6. Now x minus 8x upon 3 plus 5x upon 2. Okay, here it was 1. So 1, how many I will give you? 6. So we need to multiply this by 6. Now here it is 3. So 3, how many is I? 6. 3, 2 is 6. Let me write from here. 3, 2 is, so here we are multiplying by 2. Now 2, how many is 6? 3 is. So here I am writing into 3. Okay, now coming to this side. So here it is 17 upon 6 minus 7. So I am writing upon 1. Now LCM of 6 and 1. So 6 and 1. 6 ones are 6. LCM will be, LCM of 6 and 1 will be 6. LCM of any number with 1 is the number itself. So 6 and 1, LCM will be 6. So 17 upon 6 minus 7. Here already 6 is there, so we don't have to multiply. Here 1 is there, so 1, how many is there? 6? 6. So here we are multiplying by 6. Now next step, x into 6 will be 6x minus 8 2 za, 16x plus 5 3 za, 15x and whole upon 6, our LCM. And this side, 17 minus 7 6 za, 42 and whole upon 6. Okay, now 6 minus 16 and then plus 15. So what I will get? 6 minus 16 will be minus 10. Minus 10 and plus 15. So will be 5x. So 5x upon 6. And this side, 17 minus 42. So we have to do 42 minus 17. So what we will get? 42 minus 17. So this will be 12. 12 minus 7 will be 5. Here 3 and 3 minus 1 will be 2. So 25 we are getting. Okay, we have to keep greater numbers sign. So it will be minus 25. It will be minus 25. So minus 25 upon 6. Okay, now this 6, where we will take? It will go here in multiplication, because as I told you before also, 6 is in division, so when we will shift over here to right hand side, it will go in multiplication. So 5x and this side, minus 25 upon 6 into 6, this 6 I am taking here in multiplication. So 6 and 6 cancel. Now this 5 is in multiply, so where it will go? It will go in division. So 5x equals 75, this is left out. This 5 we have to take down. So this 5 will be shifted here. So x equal to minus 25 upon 5. 5 ones are and 5 fives are. So minus 5 is left. So x equal to minus 5. This is our answer of third sum, x equal to